dude, what am I gonna do, bro? What if she really is pregnant? I can't raise a child.
My life will be ruined.
Brian, come, take a seat, calm down.
Did you take a test?
No, dude, I'm terrified it's gonna come back positive.
Damn it, Brian. I told you, should use protection. Way too young to be even doing this.
I know. Dude, our parents are gonna kill us, dude.
How sure are you that she's pregnant?
I don't know, like 80% maybe? It's because...
I don't want to know the details, man.
I don't even know if we can take care of a baby, bro. Like, we might not be able to keep it.
You can take care of the baby, man. I mean, you have your parents, you have me. You know, you can count on me, man.
I appreciate it. For real.
You know, man. I'm here for you. But you need to get it tested, man. I mean, if she's pregnant, it's not the end of the world, you know? But still, you need to find out. It's gonna suck, man. You gotta face the consequences.
All right, bro. Thanks, bro. I'll go talk to Andrea. I'll keep you posted.
We'll be all right, okay? Take care, man.
All right, man. See you.